Hello guys, it's your girl Tori, and today we are going to be talking about why Jeremy now got banned. He was a YouTuber. This is him right now, and he got banned for a reason, because he was trading things in Adopt Me. That's how it happened. So I'm going to show you a video. I'll search up a new search. This is him. So,
hello, Ellen. Yes.
Oh, I have to take my headphones out. Sorry. Adopt me. I'll show you. So, this is oh God, commercials. Whistle time. I only have 5 minutes and 50 seconds. No! Get away, commercials. Okay, here's Jeremy.
To do a giveaway for the Mega Neon Kitsune Pet right next to me. Don't know.
See, that's what
Jeremy,
he was doing.
I like your videos so much.
Things.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
This
man.
Is why he was banned.
I just lost all my pets. I can give away one of these now.
Hello, Chris.
That's him.
What? I just got like flung away. What was that? Oh no! The grapple hack is back! Who is it? Where did my guy go? Okay, here.
Wait,
let's give this guy some free! It's free!
So,
Chris, maybe tomorrow we'll go down to the zoo, huh? Get some peanuts for the elephants?
Yeah, hey everyone, what's up? My name is Jeremy, and welcome back to another Roblox Adopt Me video. Today, we have the most epic challenge of all time, and it is the Trust Trade Challenge in Adopt Me. So, this is a total scam. I'm not think I'm gonna get scammed 3 times in a row, or will we? Please don't do that. Is anyone else gonna do it? Do what? Someone just threw down a disco explosion, I realized. Whoops. No scam. I think we have someone right here who's trying to do it. She's not answering me, though. Do I have to hold this? Okay, I'm holding a neon unicorn. I kind of look like a noob. I changed my character up a little bit since last video. But what do you think is going to happen? Leave a comment right now on the video. Do you think I'm going to get scammed 3 times in a row? Or will we get lucky? I don't know. Whoever gives best stuff will get a neon flying rideable unicorn. I will say who's in lead. Well, that's kind of awkward because I have a neon unicorn. Going out, but I think these two are trying to pull off a trust trade right now. I just traded with that person. I think we need another server. Who was have a uni? What? Want to trust trade? Oh my gosh, there we go. Okay, so she was calling him a scammer, so I don't know which one to trust trade with. Wait, don't trip army. Okay, let's try. I'm only she's a VIP player. This is my first trust trade.
Oh man, come on. Still truthing why he got banned.
Okay, so she has to give it back, I think. Okay. Wait, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, this is bad, but she's in their trip army. Wait, Princess Denise 56. I know your name. Alright, let's see. She has the neon unicorn. Oh my gosh. Will she give it back? Wait. I have my trades on. My trades are on. Nice. They were calling each other scammers. Let's see if she's actually a scammer or not. If she will give it back, I'll just let her keep it because she's in the Don't Trip army. But oh my gosh, is she actually gonna give it back? What? No way. Don't do this, by the way. This person's just extra nice. I want to trust trade. What? Oh, she's a legend. Okay, Princess Denise 56. Big shout out to you. You keep it. I don't think she will understand what's happening ever. What? She actually was gonna give it back.
So, that's why he was banned. Because he was trading, like,
okay, things. So how this works.
I don't know how he was banned for that. I think it was because he was trespassing. So.
I suppose you're interested in filing an application.
So here's another
one. Hey everyone, what's up? My name is Jeremy and welcome back to another Roblox Adopt Me video. Today we're going to be doing something very awesome, which is trading Mega Neon Giraffe Pets to see how much are they worth in Adopt Me. Because if you didn't know already, we got given a Mega Neon Giraffe by Lady Avocado the other day, and I wanted to try out pricing. That is not a good deal at all. We've been seeing lately in games whenever this thing is out. I think it's more believable if we write on it because you can't write on other people's pads. And there we go. That looks so much better. I can't even get a simple giraffe. Wow. And I have kind of like 16 of those compressed into one. Crazy, right? I like this version better. Oh, they have a neon giraffe though. That's pretty good. But honestly, yeah, I would have to say this is worth like, I don't know, it's very close to a Mega Neon Shadow Dragon. Maybe this plus a Candy Cannon would equal a Mega Neon Shadow Dragon.
So, that's why he was banned. So, that's why he was banned. So, I hope you enjoyed it. So, I just found Jerry Alt's friend. So, he has no friends, I don't know. Wait. Then he had this username.